Guys, welcome to my first VR video that's probably gonna be on my channel. I'm not sure how to work it yet, so I don't know when this is gonna come out to you, but today I'm gonna be playing BONELAB. Just got it. So my real height, 5'9". Nah, I'm a bit shorter than that. I just started and I'm already revealing my height. It doesn't matter though to me. This video is gonna be all unedited. But all right. T-shirt size medium. I wear larges. It looks like me, but that's what I already see. All right, just die here. To die. Oh, I have to do that. One. That looks alright. It's a noose. My arm goes through it, yeah. Alright. Yes. I expect this is supposed to go on my head.
Blade will cut through anything, but it's not gonna stick around long at the nice price of $19.99. So call in right now and get cutting. Oh.
Hey, get back here. I'm gonna name you Harry. No, not Harry. I'm gonna name you Bartholomew. Come with me, Bartholomew.
Some objects must be destroyed.
got you, Bartholomew. Thank you. Hey, buddy, you doing all right?
God.
Some people are just so rude these days.
Okay.
Are you kidding?
Doing the jump.
Pal here was causing a lot of trouble over in Fantasyland. Good thing I showed up, right?
Go.
Oh. Awesome.
Dead friends. good life, Jeremy. Even though I don't know you personally. could take that way, or... is one death. Watermelon. Yeah. Give me some of that water.
Watermelon.
Floor. G. What happened? It's loading. Oh my god. Alright, so, yeah. That was a bit weird. Oh my god. It's a different color. Clean room. Whoa. I feel it all rushing through my veins. I hear a voice. Am I losing my mind? I like this. I'm feeling so Right.
Time to go up. God, come here.
Alright. I'm gonna go up the stairs.
Alright, come on. Push this. Move, move, move.
Crane game. I just earned that achievement.
Welcome to the lab.
This floor is open for you to explore these three separate modules. I'm going to go. Wait, I'm going to go in the sandbox.
BONELAB Tuscany. Bun, 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 bun,
bun, bun, bun, bun, bun, bun, bun,
bun, bun, bun, bun, bun, bizarre.
Soup can. I love me some soup.
I found you again.
Except you're orange. You're right there, mister. Gun. This gun's wire beam. Thank you.
What?
Sorry for work, Mr. Ford, but...
Can I not pass it off?
This is a blade. Alright, that's some blade sorcery. Alright. Romeo, oh Romeo, where art thou, Romeo? Frying pan!
Are you not money or are you good?
I know. I know. I know.
Die.
Now, get out.
Ah. all you guys are pricked. And I'm Mr. Four. Bum 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 bum. Oh, Mr. Four. Bum 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 bum. Oh, Mr. Four. Bum 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 bum. I didn't hit you, but now I have.
What's so funny now?
I love you, Mr. Foolin. For good measure. He's not even in pain.
You deserve to live, Mr. Foolin. But on the other hand, you.
I guess I'm gonna
go easy on you since your last name is Kill.
And a one. And a two. And a.
Strike!
Hey, you don't quit on me.
That's what I thought, fool. You don't mess with the player messes with you.
Yeah. You thought.
Sorry about that, better Mr. Gordon.
Mr. Foolin.
I'm going to try to attempt to shove this up your mouth.
I'm sorry, Mr. Paul. Must die. That's all that.
Okay, come on.
Real, Mr. William. Okay there, bud. Hello, sir.
Hey.
Sorry, it's just a gut feeling. Alright, fall over if you want me to kill you with a gun. Alright, and...
Alright, I know during this end bit I wasn't talking that much. Mainly because I forgot to when I was too immersed. Alright, the video will be fully unedited when I release it. So maybe in the future I will make another video. And maybe I'll find another Harry. Because Harry died. So, not guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.